Job color replacement allows you to target specific color values within the print job and force those colors to print using alternative color values. This feature is useful when there is either a mismatch between similar colors or you want to enhance your print. As an example, this job has two text objects that we want printed as the same color. From the toolbar, click the Job Color Replacement button. The job colors will be displayed in a raw data preview window. Note that the cursor is now a color picker. Click the first text object, and its color value will be listed in the Job Color Replacement dialog. Set the output color values according to what the replacement color should be. Optionally, we can increase the tolerance to include colors that are slightly off hue. Click the Add button to confirm the color replacement, and then we repeat these steps for the other text object. When all of our replacement colors have been defined, we click the Apply button. Above the job preview, there are two buttons. Clicking the Color Replacement Preview button will show the results of the color replacement. Clicking the Original Preview button will show the job before color replacement. In this example, our text objects will print using the same output color. Regardless of which button has been clicked, note that these colors are shown on an RGB display, which is not capable of showing the exact printed colors. However, the point of clicking the Color Replacement Preview button is to confirm that the color replacement is occurring in the expected areas of the job. As another example, the customer gave us a JPEG image that has some off-hue pixels caused by the JPEG compression. Unfortunately, the customer did not have a higher quality image. To fix this using the Job Color Replacement dialog, we increased the tolerance slider so that the off-hue pixels would be included when replacing colors. The resulting image and supporting text were greatly improved